are a very, very small group of women. Two of us, Anjana and I, who started this. We are working with those artisans, those weavers, those underprivileged people who need jobs. And we are trying to generate work for them. And only when people buy from us is when we are going to fulfill our aim of giving jobs to these people. Our products are much, much more affordable as compared to those being sold by these bigger brands. Our USP right from the start has been that we will not go for mass or bulk production of a single design of ours. So we follow that now, we will keep following that in future as well. We want to be among the top brands in handlooms at very, very affordable prices, and at the same time providing jobs to people. And yes, ours is a women-centric organization. We want to continue with this work and engage as many women as possible, give them employment, empower them, and give them a reason to earn.
ये मशीन को देखिए ना, मैजिक हो
गई. See these handmade things which we do, buttons, all handmade. These are all made by these girls. I feel very, very passionate about the Saffron Saga. There are times when I have sleepless nights thinking about what is going to be the new challenge. What am I going to do tomorrow? How can I make this organization better? How can I make my products better, more appreciable, more liked? How can I generate work for more people? So I think hard work and determination and honesty with our work will definitely make us achieve or fulfill our dream of being among the top brands, handloom brands in India or across the world.